Who can corporate interests count on? Tim Hudak. He puts corporate breaks ahead of working people. Hudak sided with chain drug stores and voted against reducing our prescription drug costs. He voted to freeze the minimum wage and to extend our work week to 60 hours. He even voted against the Ontario Child Benefit. Tim Hudak and Progressive Conservatives, making us pay the price for corporate profits.